Erasing signs of neglect, installing signs of respect. The credit for that quote goes to the ugly Indians. So who are these ugly Indians, you may ask? Well, anyone who stop playing the blame game and take on the responsibility that only we can help ourselves can call themselves an ugly Indian. Stacey Pereira caught up with these ugly Indians in Bangalore to see what they are up to this time.
Citizen activism isn't new in Bangalore, but this group has something unique about it. Volunteers from all walks of life with no age bar come here and work anonymously. Well, let's get to them and ask them why the need to get out here and make this change.
We are all able to see a lot of filth around us. And if you ask anyone, the blame game starts. If you ask public, they will say the corporator is not doing their job. If you ask government, they say that the public behavior is not right. Everybody is just pointing out who will solve the problem. Okay, so we assume that responsibility collectively. You are the ugly Indian, I am the ugly Indian. It's a collective entity, and that's why the anonymity is there. If you bring in identities, the energy will go. It's about collectively accepting the fact that something is wrong with us, with our culture. Let's assume the responsibility of the filth around us, only then we will be able to solve it.
We, the residents of Koramangala, we felt that this place has become a black spot. They are dumping garbage, urinating and making all nonsense this one. So we felt that it is time to take up some improvemental work so that nobody will put garbage and avoid all those things.
What actually made you get out and come here in the morning?
Well, I pass this side almost every day, and it really pains me to see the mess that is here. And it will always be a pleasure to see this place nicely cleaned up, especially people from outside Koramangala have also come to help us. So if they could come, why not we residents of Koramangala?
I'm just traveling India, and I thought it would be a nice way to spend my weekend here in Bangalore, basically. I just recently heard about this project, and I think it's really great, and it's triggering a positive circle. And I'm happy to be part of it.
You know, how do you find this change after you see something, you know, transform?
If you spend time 2 hours here, the transformation is evident. Everybody gets the message clearly. And you get that feeling of oneness. Nobody knows each other. We don't know names of each other, caste, class, which city they come from. But only one agenda, that everybody loves to actually work with their own hands for their own city.
We just want the wall to look beautiful, so our TUI folks have done this in many places, and we've requested them to come here and beautify it in such a way that it will not become ugly again.
Everybody speaks about change, Badlavani, and somebody has to come and work and do it. So we want to set an example so that everyone follows us and keep the city clean.
Well, I guess it's time to stop complaining and start doing, like the motto of this group, Move Band Kam Chalu. In Bengaluru with camera person Kumar, Stacey Pereira for NDTV.